guys. We're back with another Rustolium experiment. This is just the paint and primer in one. I'm using the gloss Cardinal Red here. I'm actually going to use acetone in this video. And this time I'm going to use my red as a little around the edge as we go. Let's get it on here. I have a hard time with my left hand. I am not left-handed at all. And let's just get going with different colors here. Mixing them in. The top. Good amount of red again. Back over it. On the edges. Getting some interesting cells going here, guys. See what happens. A couple of spritzes of acetone there. Let's see, can we make something interesting? It's as good as she's gonna get, I think. Try to show you these. Oh, sorry. Beautiful colors. I'm gonna leave it at that, and I will show you this again once it's dry. And we'll see if it changes at all. See you in a little bit, guys.